The gallery is in Athens. It's the third time that we participate in Art Cologne. The gallery since 1989, and it is like a contemporary art program with international and Greek artists, a mix of program, and we are collaborating with German, American artists, and the focus is on painting, sculpture, and different video installation. With these works, Lito Kattou, she's created sculptures and made of aluminium and mirror graffiti works on the walls. And it's about the flatness, the ontological flatness that, and the possibilities to create a volume with sculptures using different materials, like aluminium, steel, or yes, different stones, like you can see in this sculpture, but okay. And textile, yes. And these are like, she wanted to create an atmosphere of Kafka, like Kafka sense atmosphere, like putting these sculptures in the middle of the space. They present warriors, and the mirrors are the voices of the warriors. 1 million looks. We greet you in silence. Listen to us just before the battle. On the floor there is a textile, and like it is printed fires. It's like burning. Like the it wants, she wants to make it more intense. She's from Cyprus. She studied in Athens in the School of Fine Arts, and then she did undergraduate in the Royal Academy in London. And she finished last year, 1 year ago. Yes, and she's 27 years old. Yeah.